Here's an MP4 video file and DaVinci Resolve. And I cannot drag and drop that video file onto the timeline. It's showing a red icon there. Okay, so to fix this problem, to be able to drag and drop it there, take a look at the file name. So if I right click on it and go to rename, I can see that there are a few funny characters there. So delete those signs. Drawing things and press enter, and now drag and drop the same video file, and now I can drop it there. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.